the day, and everything changes.
In the movie Man on a Ledge, Nick Cassidy is a guy with a plan. He checks into a Manhattan hotel one morning, enjoys an expensive last meal, writes a cryptic suicide note, and promptly climbs out on a window to take his position on a high, thin ledge. The TV reporters and ooing bystanders swarm in the streets below, but they're only part of Nick's scheme. He's waiting for the NYPD to arrive on the scene, then he can set things into motion.
Hey, Nick.
Can you see me?
Yeah, I gotcha. Don't worry. Everyone's looking at me.
You see, Nick isn't really planning on jumping. This ex-cop turned escaped felon just wants all eyes and camera lenses on him so that his cohorts can go about robbing the guy across the street. But don't start thinking that Nick is just some ordinary thief. Not at all.
I am an innocent man!
He's kind of the good guy here who needs to prove his innocence. And that is just part of his plan.
The plan is to prove that I'm innocent.
This is my retrial.
Man on a Ledge is a throwaway thriller, a rather incredulous popcorn muncher with little takeaway value. Add to that the movie's undressed sensuality, numerous, and I might say numerous, profanities, and very dubious moral lessons, and you've got some good reasons to look for entertainment elsewhere. I'm only giving Man on a Ledge 2 hidden away safes out of 5 for family friendliness. For an in-depth review of this film, or really anything else at your local box office, visit us at PluggedIn.com or download one of our smartphone apps. Plugging you into the movies, I'm Bob Waliszewski for Focus on the Family's Plugged In Movie Review.